Yeah, I'm sending this one out to everybody that's had to wait on a money transfer. Yeah, it's kinda whack when they charge you like 10% on the dollar. But you know how good it feels when they say,
you can pick it up today, it's 15 minutes away. You can pick it up today, it's 15 minutes away. You can pick it up today, it's 15 minutes away. You can pick it up today, it's 15 minutes away.
The worst thing is the waiting, man. It's spiritually draining. I guess I could repaint it, but don't think I'm complaining. I'm in my small apartment. This month has been the hardest. I couldn't afford some omelets. I'm broke like an empty promise. Sometimes when I'm in a meeting and everyone else is eating, I feel so awkward asking, so I pretend like I'm fasting. My girl had paid my payments. She wants to save my anus. She says my love's contagious, but my pride is so outrageous. She sent me Western Union so I can make it through, and it felt so good when she said, write down this 11 digits. I go out to receive it. I'm desperate and I need it. Feels like an angel speaking. I can hardly believe it.
You can pick it up today, it's 15 minutes away. You can pick it up today, it's 15 minutes away. You can pick it up today, it's 15 minutes away. You can pick it up today, it's 15 minutes away.
You finally got a caller. You met him in Sao Paulo. A tourist with a dollar. He's some kind of a baller. Two babies in a stroller, and still he wants to haul her. He likes your Pepsi Cola, but you ain't running Lola. Brazil ain't nothing easy. Favelas, oh, cheesy. The sun would make it easy. Working for something measly. These girls will make you trust them, and sweetness is the custom.
But every day they hustling, every day they hustling.
John calls her with the number, home with her local lover. Who was it that picked up the phone? Oh, that was just my brother. She goes out to receive it. She's desperate and she needs it. It's like an angel speaking. She can hardly believe it.
You can pick it up today, it's 15 minutes away. You can pick it up today, it's 15 minutes away. You can pick it up today, it's 15 minutes away. You can pick it up today, it's 15 minutes away.
I got my confirmation. The Western Union agent said grandma's destination had violent inclination, but now I'm proud and pacing and walking to the station. Heavy precipitation, but you can't tell me nothing. I got my biz in order. I made it cross the border. Such dazzle, such a horror. His life is like an opera. Grandma, I never forget you. Worry, I'll never let you. Soon as I leave the venue, this money I will send you. I still haven't gone astray. Don't drink or smoke and sway. Though sometimes I don't pray. It feels so good to say, go out and receive it. Cause I just know you need it. Your boy has grown up decent. Grandma, can you believe it?
You can pick it up today, it's 15 minutes away. You can pick it up today, it's 15 minutes away. You can pick it up today, it's 15 minutes away. You can pick it up today,
yeah,
it's 15 minutes away,
yeah. Yo, let the beat ride out for a minute. I'ma say something right quick to people. I don't really do shout outs, but I just wanna give a quick shout out to the people that helped me out when I was in need. You know what I'm saying? People who sent me things on Western Union, what have you. You know, Muhammad Yusuf taking care of us numerous times. Me and Razak stuck on the road somewhere. Thank you very much. Mr. Jarvis Church, who didn't even know about Western Union till he met me. Thank you very much. My wife Deja, helping us out when we needed her. Thank you, baby. Mr. Saul Guy, helping out with my brother's bail.